I can't believe it. I'm standing right here beside the latest WWE Magazine Sexy Superfan of the Month. And you are sexy.
Thank you.
You know, I was thinking, maybe you could use another male anchor on Access Hollywood. Check this out. Could it be Judge Reinhold and Fred Savage in talks for Vice Versa 2? Stay tuned to Access Hollywood to find out. Huh? What do you think?
Not too bad. Not too bad. I can't believe what I just heard. Word is around the locker room that I've been traded to SmackDown.
Oh, that is true. You are no longer on Raw.
How dare you? Just because you have a bum knee from Dancing with the Stars, don't think I won't finish off the job.
Hey, Beth, let's all just calm down a little
bit. I will not calm down. What you're going to do is you're going to pick up the phone, you're going to call Teddy Long, and you're going to have me traded back to Raw. Or I'm going to make sure that you and the little Greek Barbie doll regret your decision. Do I make myself clear?
I think it's clear that everyone's pretty ecstatic you're finally being traded off of Raw.
Yeah, I think so.
You want to see that again? Do you have any idea what I can do to you?
Beth, relax.
Don't touch me.
Maria's not scared for you. Well, just earlier she was telling me how it's been a long time dream to compete in the WWE ring. I'm sure she wouldn't mind competing against you with all the other divas in some form of match tonight. Isn't that right, Maria? Don't be so modest. Tonight, make it happen.
I don't know if that's such a
good
idea.
Ah, then it's official.
Oh, good. Are you crazy?
Oh, yeah? Well, just so you know, Beth, every time we were intimate in the past, I faked every organism. I wouldn't do that.
Live on Monday Night Raw, we are getting set for a six-diva tag team matchup. And ladies and gentlemen, we heard earlier tonight that our guest host, Nancy O'Dell from Access Hollywood, over the weekend engineered a huge diva trade involving all three shows, ECW, SmackDown, and Monday Night Raw.
But all we know for sure right now is that Melina is back on Raw and Beth Phoenix shipped off to SmackDown.
For more details on this trade, go to WWE.com immediately following Raw.
Introducing their opponents first, Kelly.
And Beth Phoenix is not in a good mood, King. She is irate over the fact that she was traded to SmackDown, and she told Nancy O'Dell as much a little bit earlier on.
But I'm in a great mood right now.
Yeah, because there's Kelly and Gail.
And their partner. You've seen her on One Tree Hill, Fantastic Four. And coming up, you can see her in the dark comedy, Serial Buddies, Maria Menudo.
Well, we know that Maria is so excited to be here tonight. She's a huge WWE fan. Says this is the biggest night of her life.
Yeah, but Michael, everybody out there watching are huge WWE fans. Every one of these thousands of people in Serena are WWE fans.
Well, Maria's starring and producing in this new movie. It's due out next year. It's called Serial Buddies. Let's take a sneak peek.
Yeah.
You guys are here to see Lisa?
Lisa and I are engaged. Actually, we're engaged to be engaged.
I know you came to see Lisa, but how about we all go get some drinks and we'll talk?
Cool. And can you whistle up some for my homies?
It is the first serial killer buddy film of all time. And the mood Beth Phoenix is in, perhaps she should be a part of that movie.
Well, as I was saying before, you know, just because you're a huge WWE fan doesn't qualify you to actually compete in the WWE.
Alicia Fox going to start things off against Gail Kim. Gail quickly into the cover and a kick out. Remember what happened earlier on? Beth Phoenix called Maria Menounos a Greek Barbie doll.
Yeah, more important than that.
And here's a tag. Here's Maria. Maria into the ring. Double team with Gail Kim on Alicia.
Nice. Double elbow. Now Maria's on her own.
Well, she said that many people. Ooh, look at that. Maria said that many people probably ecstatic that Beth Phoenix has traded off Raw King. Beth didn't take too kindly to that.
Well, you can tell that Triple H has been giving her lessons. I don't think she realizes that hair pulling is not exactly allowed. Oh, now Maria's in trouble.
Ask Chavo about Triple H's teaching techniques.
Look at this. Nice. Alicia shoulders down and a kick out. Maria, what a win that would have been for Maria here tonight. And,
don't keep her away from Beth Phoenix.
The dream's about to turn into a nightmare. Beth Phoenix warned Maria as she threw up against the wall earlier on that you have any idea.
Well, you got to give Maria credit for even being in this match, wanting to be in this match. But
you want to step in this? You want to mess with my life?
Whoa! Where's one of those kicks in Triple H?
Oh, no. I don't know why that was. But Maria wisely tags out. Here comes Kelly. And Beth Phoenix is irate. We'll take her eyes off Maria.
Oh, I'm afraid Beth is going to take it out on Kelly.
I think Beth would be so upset about being traded to SmackDown, but it really is all part of this bragging rights theme we've been talking about, King. The pride these superstars and divas take in being a part of Monday Night Raw.
Hey, Beth knows, like you and I, that Monday Night Raw is the most dominant show.
Longest running weekly episodic show in television history. On air 16 and a half years.
And we certainly have the most beautiful divas. Watch Kelly work here.
Oh, and Melina's back. The new Divas Champion won that title earlier tonight.
Oh, watch out.
Look at that. And Rosa.
Ooh, and
cheap shot.
Look out, Maria.
Missed with Maria, and oh, Maria made her pay.
Maria's pretty impressive here.
Look at that. So's Kelly. And Kelly, this could be it. Hooks the leg, shoulders are down, and they do it. Kelly and Maria and Gail win.
Congratulations,
Maria.
And a celebration as well with our guest host, Nancy O'Dell. Nancy and Maria both so impressive here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
So impressive to get a win, a victory in your debut match ever in the WWE. That's huge.
And Nancy O'Dell also, ladies and gentlemen, made the main event for Monday Night Raw here tonight. Because still to come, it's all about bragging rights.